I will say, my whole life, I've voted every election, but most of the time, I don't know who I'm voting for. So this has really been fun to get together a candidate forum so more people can know who we're voting for. First of all, did y'all know that today is Constitution Day? It was 235 years ago that at the Constitution Convention that everybody signed it. So this just kind of worked out magically. I didn't plan that. It just kind of came together. We want you to know that we did everything possible to invite all the candidates. We sent out 3 emails. We also made phone calls. We did everything we could to get candidates here. So we hope we didn't leave anybody out. We were given lists from both parties, and so we feel like we did the best we could. And also wanted to let you know that the sound system is connected to hearing aids.
Is that what?
Right. So that is good. But anyway, we want to do a little quick roll call to make sure we have who we think we have. Michael Baumgartner has a surrogate because his wife had a baby and the baby came late. So that's what happened there. Yay! And they're even married. A husband and wife. Isn't that awesome? Okay. And then we have, Rick Larson. We're really happy to have him here today. And Dan Matthews, the comment. And then Jay Inslee was supposed to send a surrogate, but at the last minute the surrogate couldn't come. So we've asked Robert Atterbury to read a letter from him. We also have Bill Finkbeiner and Kim Wyman that didn't come at the last minute. I had to get on to them. Okay, and then James Watkins is here, our state auditor. John Swat I forgot Robert Ferguson. Robert Ferguson, are you here? No, he's not here. So let's knock that one off. Okay, and then these were all confirmed people. I'm just telling you, he didn't come and he didn't. John Swap is here for State Senator Greeley. Barbara Brady's here from the State Senator. Mary Martha Haugen, is that right? Mary Margaret, I do know that. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Mary Martha, I told you I was going to be making some mistakes. Okay, Christine Lytton, is she here? Lytton? Is she here? Okay. And then we have Jeff Morris. Are you here? Ah, here's my husband. Here he is. He's here. And then there's Howard Pellett with the Green Party. I know you're here. He's got 2 names. State Rep Position 2. Norma Smith is here, State Rep. Dave Hayes is here, sitting next to her. Peter Goldmark, are you here? No, okay. Clint Didier. He had to come from Spokane. He said he was coming, so maybe he'll just come late. How about John Adams, the Insurance Commissioner? They're on the end. Then we have Ron Weason, County Commissioner, Position 1. All right. Nick Peppers, Position 1. Nick Alstead, Position 2. And April Axton, Position 2. PUD Commissioner. And Bobby Walker. Did I leave anybody out? I bet I did. And Ed Norton is speaking for, he's the surrogate for Rob McKenna. So I didn't mean to leave you out, but I think I did. I'm sorry. Okay. Did I call everybody? Dan, did I say your name? Dan Matthews? Oh, good. Okay, just want to make sure I said everybody. Okay, so then right now I'd like everybody to stand up, and we're going to do the Pledge of Allegiance. And remain standing because we will have an invocation by Linda Whittle.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this opportunity to gather together in your name. We thank you for the sacrifice of your Son, Jesus, on the cross, for the forgiveness of our sins. And Lord, we recognize that the authority to rule and to govern comes from you and from you alone, and we ask for wisdom for our candidates, wisdom for our leaders, and wisdom for our voters, that they make themselves informed and operate with your wisdom and your discernment to choose the best candidates. We thank you for all those who participated, all those who organized, and we just ask your blessing upon this evening. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
What we're going to do, we've got the agenda down here. We did the meet and greet, did really good with that. We've gone through the welcome, and now we're going to take time to do 2 or 3 minutes for candidate. Lainey's going to explain all that. And then at the end, if we have time, we will have more time to mingle and ask questions with the candidates. And we'll be doing that as we put the chairs up, because we've got to be out by 9 o'clock. So if anybody wants to help with that, we will not turn you away.
And then we're going to be limited on time, I believe. But we're doing the best we can. Will that? Okay. It's easy to make it so that they both answer it. It's not a big deal.
Hi, I'm Dr. Lynn Lang, and we don't have too many procedures that we'll be following tonight, but we do have a few having to do with time mostly. Each of the candidates will be given 2 to 3 minutes to be able to tell us about themselves, and I'd like to ask the candidates to please stand when you do give your presentation. And then once the candidates have each had 2 to 3 minutes to be able to tell us about them, then we will open it up to questions. Okay, the questions for the state and national candidates will be about 15 minutes long. And we'll ask questions for about 15 minutes. And depending on what the question is, we'll determine whether or not they have anywhere from 10 seconds to 30 seconds to answer. But we just really have to move right along, or we aren't going to be able to get through this tonight. And then the local candidates will be given 5 minutes for questions as well. And so if you have any questions about timing, we are going to have Dr. Ben Jennings is going to be our timer, as well as Connie Piper. Thank you.
Prairies to the ocean.
God.